And welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun with me, Voltage McGammar. From there, you can take this left room, and you can use a move on the statue to move it onto the switch, which will deactivate these electrical things, which can give you an easy route back to the entrance of the Venus Lighthouse, which I'm going to run with. Never mind. You know what? I'm just going to kill you all with my awesome powers. Shine Plasma! Yeah, here we go. Mother Gaia! Eruption! And, Glacier. Here we go! Didn't that look awesome? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it would look more awesome if I didn't have to speed it up. But I don't want to switch my classes just yet, because I have to rearrange all my items. But in order to rearrange my items, I need a store! Thank you for letting me run away. Your life shall be spared! Yay! Epic items. Okay, after meeting back up, I went back to the shop, and I got the Spirit Armlet for Mia as well. So now we're only missing a couple of items. I believe a sword for Isaac. Hat for Gary, and a weapon for Mia. I think a mace. I don't know. I'm pretty sure that's it, though. Anyway, with that, I'm going to go back into here. Got the new avoid. Go back through all these puzzles all over again. So I'm just gonna skip ahead again. Running through the fields, going my way over to this place, Lalivero. Yeah, and here, go into the item shop. And yeah, don't worry, go to the armor guy, sell any old things that you don't want anymore, like I don't want these game tickets. I don't want, this ninja hood anymore. I don't want, actually, I kind of want it. And, yeah. Now I have a little bit of room. With that little bit of room, I shall buy, from his artifacts, this, mirror shield, which is really good. No, he won't equip it now. And, what else can I buy here? A jeweled crown. Yeah, that sounds awesome. No. Sure. Good. Okay. I'll just sell it back to you. Not want game tickets anymore. Alright, now that you have those two items, you can go back into the Venus Lighthouse. I'm not sure if that entrance is still gonna be there, but just in case, I'm gonna show you guys that. Switch classes now. Yes. Sorry. L is a boy. Oh, right. Doesn't work in the field. Oh. L button pans out your view on the map. R button lets you see the whole world. You can now then scroll and, like, look around and stuff. Yeah. Anyway, I need to use synergy, so I'm gonna hit the select button. And use a boy. Yes. I'm hoping that the thing will be permanently disabled. If not, I'm gonna go through a bunch of places again, because I forgot to buy stuff in the shop. It's up. Well, gonna be doing some backtracking. So, I'll see you when I get back to that point. Yes. Okay, after meeting back up, I went back to the shop, and I got the Spirit Armlet for Mia as well. So now we're only missing a couple of items. I believe a sword for Isaac. for Gary, and a weapon for Mia. I think a mace. Oh no. I'm pretty sure that's it, though. Anyway, with that, I'm going to go back into here. Grab a new avoid. Go back through all these puzzles all over again. Yep. So I'm just gonna skip ahead again. And here we are again, Adepts. Today we're going to try and head through this middle door. In this middle door, we're going to head down to random battle. Let's see if just random. Asura! Sonic Smash! Slash. Victory! Let's see here. We head down to the left. And let's see what's here. Oh, a lift puzzle. Or carry puzzle, or whatever. I should go over. Use carry. It's easy. Need to speed up a little bit. There we go. Not hard. Now what you need to do to get across here is run diagonally. Run diagonally. There we go. Okay. Now let's try to defeat this Fenrir and this Chimera Mage. This shouldn't be too hard with our newfound powers. Ball, Bane, Torch, Tail. Oh. Blasted me apart. But now I shall defeat him with melee! Oh hey, someone leveled up. Cool. Definitely wasn't Ivan or Isaac. Oh hey, a treasure chest. Thunder Crown! Yes. This is one of the things we were looking for. With this Thunder Crown, we can give this to Garrett. Garrett's already massively cursed, he doesn't care if he's cursed anymore. And now we'll head up. And, hold on. I think I have the right synergy for this. Reveal! One of these ways has something. The others do not. I'm gonna run away. I should heal. Yes, I should definitely heal. There we go. And what's down here? I don't know. Let's try. Failing. Yeah, let's just blast these guys away with all our powerful synergy. Yes, all. Charging Plasma, Mother Gaia. Oh, that's all it took. Okay. That's fine and dandy. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, guess what this is? Yep, you gotta push this little square peg into the square hole. With that done, the door is unlocked. Easy. You step on the switch, and it all goes to the left. That's cool. That's nice. Shuts off the sand waterfall in one area, and activates it somewhere else. I need to do that to get across here and now. Watch that have been a mistake! Let me run away! Okay. Now I can go down, and see the error of my ways. Or not. Yeah, this looks like it was the right thing to do. Let's climb down. Climb up and run across diagonally. Okay. I wonder what I am to do here. Who's the killer? Continue. Push this aside. Now push it all the way to the left. It's not over just a little bit. You won't be able to cross. Line. Let's see what's got. Another random battle! What is this? I'm gonna try for something. Asura! Defend, and flint. Nope, didn't do it. Yeah, if you can defeat this enemy like that with three attacks, using flint as the last one, with just Ivan and Isaac attacking, you'll be able to get a Blessed Mace. Which is what I need for Mia. Not here. And I'm out of time. See you next time! Later, adepts!